The Saints defense lined up, going with the 46 defense. Got the completion. Ball comes out. A recovery by the defense. Having at the 34.
Wants to go deep.
Intercepted. He stacked up at that point.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Third and 10. Flacco flings it. Wait, pass is intercepted. And he races out of bounds at that point.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being...
And they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Interception. And he'll step out of bounds.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive